Stretching vs. Pilates Fitness, unveiling the best fit for you. When it comes to improving flexibility, reducing pain, and enhancing overall well-being, both stretching and Pilates emerge as popular choices. But with so much information out there, it can be confusing to understand which approach is right for you. This comprehensive guide will delve into the world of stretches and Pilates, highlighting their benefits, differences, and how they can complement each other in your fitness journey. Stretching, the foundation of flexibility. Stretching is a fundamental component of any exercise routine. It involves lengthening and holding your muscles in a specific position to increase their range of motion. Here's a breakdown of its benefits. Improved flexibility. Stretching regularly increases your muscle elasticity, allowing for greater range of motion in your joints. This translates to better performance in activities like running, dancing, or simply reaching for a high shelf. Reduced pain and injury risk. Tight muscles can lead to pain and increase your susceptibility to injuries. Stretching helps maintain muscle length and flexibility, reducing tension and the risk of pulling a muscle. Enhanced posture. Poor posture is often linked to tight muscles. Stretching helps elongate shortened muscles, promoting better alignment and improved posture, leading to less back pain and headaches. Stress relief. Stretching can be a form of active recovery, promoting relaxation and stress reduction. Holding stretches for a sustained period can activate the parasympathetic nervous system, counteracting the fight or flight response and inducing a sense of calm. There are two main types of stretching. Static stretching. This involves holding a stretch in a specific position for a sustained period, typically 15-30 seconds. Static stretches are best performed after a light warm-up or as part of a cool-down routine. Dynamic stretching. This involves controlled movements that gradually increase your range of motion. Dynamic stretches are ideal for preparing your muscles for exercise, activating them, and increasing blood flow. Pilates, a mind-body approach to fitness. Pilates is a low-impact exercise system that combines elements of stretching, strengthening, and core conditioning. It emphasizes controlled movements with a focus on proper breathing and posture. Here's what makes Pilates stand out. Core strength and stability. Pilates exercises engage your deep core muscles, promoting stability and proper spinal alignment. This translates to a stronger foundation for all your movements, reducing back pain and improving overall balance. Improved flexibility and posture. Similar to stretching, Pilates emphasizes lengthening and strengthening muscles throughout the body. This improves flexibility and posture, leading to a more well-rounded physique. Body awareness and control. Pilates focuses on mindful movements, encouraging a strong connection between your mind and body. This heightened awareness helps you engage the targeted muscles more effectively and improve overall coordination. Low-impact exercise option. Pilates is gentle on your joints, making it an ideal choice for individuals recovering from injuries, those with limited mobility, or people new to exercise. Stretching versus Pilates, key differences. While both approaches share some benefits, there are key differences to consider. Focus. Stretching primarily focuses on increasing flexibility, while Pilates combines elements of flexibility, strength training, and core conditioning. Intensity. Stretching is generally considered a low-intensity activity, ideal for cool-downs or recovery sessions. Pilates can vary in intensity depending on the exercises, but is typically low-impact. Structure. Stretching routines tend to be more free-flowing, allowing you to target specific muscle groups or follow a guided video. Pilates classes are often structured with a specific sequence of exercises designed to work various parts of the body. Mind-body connection. While both approaches can improve body awareness, Pilates places a stronger emphasis on using your mind to control your movements and engage specific muscle groups. Picking the right fit, it's not an either or the best approach for you depending on your individual goals and needs. Here's some guidance. Flexibility focus. If your primary goal is increased flexibility, incorporating regular static and dynamic stretches into your routine is a great starting point. Overall fitness and strength. For a holistic approach to fitness that builds strength, improves flexibility, and increases core stability, Pilates is the fantastic choice. Injury recovery. If you're recovering from an injury, consulting a physical therapist about incorporating both stretching and Pilates exercises can be beneficial. Complement each other. Both stretching and Pilates can complement each other beautifully. You can perform a light stretching routine before your Pilates class to prepare your muscles, and then do some additional static stretches afterwards for a more targeted focus on flexibility, creating a well-rounded routine. Here are some tips for incorporating both stretching and Pilates into your fitness program. Warm up and cool down. Always prioritize a light warm up before any exercise. Thanks for taking the time to watch my videos.